The acoustics are really good in here, Tracy. Even you guys sound really good. This is a pleasant sound. It's a little bit of an experiment. I started doing these acoustic tours about 4 years ago, and the first thing I figured out was that I didn't really want to do it in bars. I didn't want to do it in ballrooms. I didn't want to do it anywhere that wasn't kind of like this, where everyone's seated and everyone can see, and it sounds pretty good and that kind of thing. And for one reason, because it makes me look and sound a fuck a lot better. So, that's why. So I did a tour, I did one of these around the country 2 years ago, and I ended up not playing LA, I think, on that tour, because I wanted to play this room, and this room had something in it, because this is one of those rooms where they have, we brought our kids here for Mary Poppins. So it's booked a lot. So I had to wait, so I finally get to play Disney Hall. Thank you for coming. Later on, just do what you just did, make a lot of noise screaming. So. I'm gonna do a lot of songs from different periods of the brand new song coming out called This is called Before We Disappear.
Free fall, so